Hi guys, my name is Blanche Osho International, the president of the Slave Queen Association 1. So guys, a lot of people have been disturbing me. People have been disturbing that I should get married, I should look for a husband. So yeah, for that I have to give a chance to all my suitors. So here are these some things. This book, it contains the item I'm gonna be needing for my suitors before I get married. So any man who can afford this, then I'm ready to settle down. If you cannot afford it, then forget it. Let me think. Number one, you have to be 6 houses for my family. Number two, you have to buy me 8 different colors of Lamborghini. Number three, you have to buy 5 private jets for my family. Number four, you have to buy me 6 different private jets. Number five, you have to bring me 53 mates. No, 53 is small. No, I need 800 mates. Yeah, the other one, I need 1 million bodyguards. The other one, I need 12 different houses. Yeah, the other one, if you are not ready to invite Donald Trump and Bill Gates and Dangote on my wedding, then you forget it. Yeah. So the other one, you have to bring 6 million cows. Number, the other one, you have to bring 1 billion goats. And the other one, the last point, I'll stop for you because if I want to call all the list, then I'm not gonna finish today. And the other one, look, another time I will continue, but for now, first bring the ones I have named, then I will know that I will be ready to be your wife. And the other point, if I get married, see, after 25 years, I'm not gonna have baby. No baby. See, after 25 years, I wanna enjoy my marriage. Yeah, I don't want all those stress marks and stuff. No. See, after 25 years, before I can start to make babies. So for now, this is all for now. I need my suitors to see this video. If you cannot afford all those things, then forget it. I'm not going to get married. Then I'm not, in fact, I won't say yes to any suitors. If it means you are not able and capable, and when we eventually get married, we need to make love once in 5 months. Yes, because you will not take me to be your ginger toy. You know what I mean? If I call it now, it might be these people who remove my videos. It will be that I've violated their law. So if you are not ready, then all my suitors, then forget it. But if you are ready, if you can afford all those things, yes, then you are a man. You are proof to me that you are a man. Then I'm gonna be Mrs. But for now, if you cannot, then forget it.